From seeing it as a potential force that might wreck the finances of the school, I've come to see that technology is a fact of life, and harnessed appropriately, it can open up worlds. I'm Steve Clement. I'm the headmaster of the Browning School. I've been here for 26 years. Last year, 8 of our 28 boys either went directly to engineering programs or to liberal arts colleges with a strong engineering focus.
And now go back to build from SD. So if you tighten it, what's going to happen? It's going to bring it up, right? We want to what?
Bring it up?
Maybe. Try it.
I'm Jeremy Sambuca, and I'm the Director of Academic Technology at the Browning School. Browning School is a K-12 all-boys college preparatory school located in the Upper East Side of Manhattan, and it was founded in 1888 by John A. Browning. In the tech lab, we have 3 MakerBots. We have a laser cutter, 2 types of Lego robotics. We have Arduinos, Raspberry Pis, remote control cars. STEM has changed our dynamics of our school, where not only are we a strong liberal arts, but we now have a very strong STEM program. And it's attracting new prospective students. The exciting project that we do in our pre-primary class is a 3D printing cookie cutter. We use the program cookiecutter.com, and the boys kind of start to learn the basics of design, design thinking, and using a vector to manipulate a shape. This is the second year that we've somewhat introduced real engineering concepts into the curriculum, and it's difficult. We're in a society where winning and being perfect, is going to get you into a good college. And with engineering, those concepts are very difficult because your product is not always going to come out perfect. Allowing the boys to troubleshoot their way through it is making them a better problem solver. It's making them more resilient so that they can build confidence in themselves, knowing that, hey, it's okay to fail. What are these boys going to be like in 12 years? And what is technology going to be like, not only in the outside of the world, but also in education?
I think parents want to know that we as a community are all working as hard as we can to prepare the boys for what they're going to face next year, and 5 years, and 10 years, and 20 years down the line.